please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Plan High School. I'm Bree. Today is Tuesday, October 29th, and this is Panther TV. Good luck to our boys' golf team as they head to Mission Inn to bring home the state title. Bring it home, guys. Also, just a reminder that the Positive Coaching Alliance workshop scheduled for tomorrow will be held during sixth period in the Media Center. Now let's check in with Claire for sports.
Today is a big one. Our golf team competes for the state championship this afternoon. Be sure to wish them luck. And our volleyball team hosts Windmere for the state regional semifinal at 7. We need everyone there for this one, Panthers, so let's pack the house and bring the gold rush. And of course, this Friday, football, band, dance, and cheer will host Robinson for the Battle of South Tampa, so get ready for that one. That's all we have for sports. Back to you, Bree.
Thanks, Claire. And now, for a moment, for some words of wisdom.
Shadows settle on the place that you left. Our minds are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. 'Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs, setting fire to our insides for fun, collecting names of the lovers that went wrong, the lovers that went wrong.
Yo, 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 check out this chef, right?
Right? That's so gay.
That's really gay.
Dude, look at those pants.
Please don't say that.
What?
Don't say that something is gay when you mean that something is dumb or stupid. It's insulting. It's like if I thought this pepper shaker was stupid and I said, man, this pepper shaker is so 16-year-old boy with a cheesy mustache. Just saying. When you say that's so gay, do you realize what you say? Knock it off.
That's all we have for you today, Panthers. Please stay tuned for some last-minute reminders and have a great day.